Just minutes after taking the 8th and final spot for the 200-meter freestyle finals, Missy Franklin was back in the pool once again. Competing for a medal in the women's 100-meter backstroke final, Franklin finished in first place to capture the gold medal. Franklin beat the heavily favored Emily Seebohm of Australia by 0.35 seconds, 58.33 to 58.68. Japan's Aya Terakawa took the bronze medal with a 58.83 finish time. Gemma Spofforth of Great Britain finished in fifth place with a 59.20 time. Franklin got off to a bit of a slow start, but when they made the turn for the final 50 meters, she emerged in third place. A strong finisher to her races, Franklin was able to get that final push and beat Seebohm for the gold medal.